Peripheral Component Interconnect, PCI, is one of the older bus protocols, now replaced by the current standard, PCI Express. One of the primary reasons for the transition from PCI to PCIe is the substantial increase in data transfer speed. While PCI has a data rate of 1.06 GB per second, PCIe offers significantly higher speeds. PCIe speed varies based on lanes and versions, as illustrated in the Wikipedia PCIe performance diagram. This enhanced speed is important for modern computing needs, especially with resource-intensive applications and high-performance components. PCI uses a parallel interface, where individual buses are dedicated to each connected device. In contrast, PCIe employs a serial interface, sharing a common set of lanes for data transmission. The serial nature of PCIe contributes to its higher efficiency and faster data transfer rates compared to the parallel structure of PCI. Once you understand the difference between PCIe and PCI, you might prefer using PCIe products. If your computer has a PCIe interface, you can experience the high-speed benefits of PCIe. Next, I'll show you how to move your OS to a PCIe SSD with AOME Partition Assistant Professional, a complete computer manager. If you think it's useful after watching, please find the link in the description. Run the software. Choose Clone, Migrate OS from the top section. Choose the SSD as the destination disk. If there are partitions on this disk, mark the option, I want to delete all partitions. Resize the system partition on the target disk if necessary. Please read this note as it may be useful later on. Return to the main interface, and then click on Apply to carry out the pending operations. If you want to transfer not only the OS but the whole disk, you can click Clone from the top menu and select the Clone Disk feature. AOME Partition Assistant is an all-in-one disk management software that can clone, convert, free up, recover, wipe your disk, and so on. You can hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it and consider upgrading to its Pro Edition later. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.